Hello guys, 皆さんこんにちは。あばがば、こんもすた、さらん、しんちゃお、大家好。あんよあせよ、らん、わりとこなくら、くっあんちゃくぼんよ、えん、ほら。Yeah, from some request today, I'm going to make how to cook in Lagnlok Mobile and share some trip how to live a fast. And yep, at first, how to unlock cook skill or get this book and food store item. Yep, cookbook. To get this cookbook, you need to talk to this NPC. And yep, you will get cookbook and food store item. Another question is how to enter lawyer hall. Okay, you can enter from here. We're going to show you first. From assistant hall, you can enter from here, or another way, you can enter from NPC. Okay, this NPC has a top current tier here, where this NPC. Okay, for new player who just start, where is Bruntier? Bruntier is upper of Sound Gate. You will unlock this town as first 5 minutes or 3 minutes, depend on your gameplay. Okay, we can enter from this NPC. Okay, next one is how to cook. After you get this book, you can add to shortcut. Here you will unlock a cook skill. They have 4 cook style. Okay, let's start with this one first. Here is mainly for steak, this one for carpet or some barbecue, this one is for some soup. And this one is to make some drink or sashimi or some cake from here. Okay, from here we can make some drink too. Okay. And yep, you can check your cook liver and taste liver from here. As high liver, you cannot gain cook EP from raw tier food. I'm going to show you. So far, I only need a 1 EXP, right? Okay, 1 EXP to level up to level 6. Okay, if we are cook low tier food, low star will be better. Yeah, easy to understand. You can still get mid. Ministry level, but you will not get cook EXP. Okay, that's why we're gonna need to, for level 5, we need to cook a 1.5 star or 2 star food. Way better. We can cook this food. Okay, let's skip attack 16. And yep, you can buy ingredient from this NPC. This one is rare. I'm going to show in a few minutes how to farm this ingredient. And here is normal. Normal is no limit. From here is a limit. Okay, we are going to make some 1-star food from this type. Okay, and 1. And okay, here is a more easy to buy like this one. Here you see this one, maybe 1.5 star and let we gonna need. Okay, let's try 1-star. Can we get EXP from 1-star? Now look like we cannot get EXP from 1 star, that means we need to make 1.5 star food. Okay, that's why from here. And this one we better, easy. A desert wood, okay, we're gonna need one. A desert wood made. Here, 1.5 star here. Okay, we can cook EXP 15. Okay, next one is how to increase your success ring. Here is my popular food. To cook 3 star food, success ring is very low. Oh, sorry, from here, just give a lot attack. Fantasy seed food. Let's give attack 30 and move speed 2%, mainly for farm, fast farm. Okay, here is success and only 35%, right? Okay, for this, we're gonna need to level up our cook skill after you made a full cook EXP. Yeah, it's already mapped. Okay, it's going to cost some sanity to level up your cook level. Okay, from 5 to 6 it costs like 100k sanity. Okay, let's level up it. And you new list with fantasy stick unlock. Okay, it's very cool. And yep, here is we unlock Bad Rebel for food. It's very cool. Okay, success rate increase 30%. Okay, let's check it out. For yeah, our book, we change to level 6 now. Okay, from this book, let's check again how much is increased. Here, to cook 3 star meat is up to 26%. It's very high success ring. It's not worth your ingredient. Okay, it's very cool. Yeah, attack 30 and move speed but 2 for attack class. For some magic class, you can craft your magic food. It depends on your rank. Some food can restore HP faster. Some skill can give magic attack very high. Okay, next one, how to farm ingredient. Like mainly just farm rare ingredient because it's limited. Here, like this one is limited by day. For this one is limited by day. This one gonna need for my attack plus food. Like this one. Here is attack 46, only 2 food. Okay, our next one is forgot to talk about how to increase your test level. To increase your test level, you're gonna need to eat a lot food. Just eat. Okay, I'm going to add some defense because I'm going to farm some master. Like this one is not bad. Defense 24 and magic defense 24. Yummy, get bad. Okay, I'm going to eat this one for myself. And you have high level Ted. High test level will have more benefit for you because you can eat more food. It will show you S level 4, you can eat up to 4 food buff Okay, here is Galliard buff. I attack 24, magic defend 24, defend 24, move speed plus 2%. Again, but not include mag MP, 780. Okay, it's mag, that's I can eat. Okay, next one is how to farm ingredient. Okay, we are going to farm rare ingredient mainly. Before that, we can need to buy this one. I have eagle eye. Here how it look like. Okay, just active is one stone. It can add to 40. It's only work on when you attack ingredient master. Okay, now we're gonna test this out. If we attack other master, it will not cost. And yep, it's not by attack. It's by that. If you attack ingredient master, one death, that means it's going to cost 1 point. We chain 25% to get ingredient item. Okay, now I'm going to move to underwater to farm some material. Yeah, mainly seafood increase your attack. Some meat increase magic attack. Okay, underwater.
いってらっしゃい.
Okay, we're gonna farm in under water temple because they have a lot of monster in here. Okay, to make sure I'm gonna change to system. Oh my god, we have boss at here. Fudong airport picture, yes, can come and take picture from here. Oh, master type. Yeah, you will see it went down. Just slow down a little bit. Why? Now here I get meal. This one is ingredient too. Okay, now I gonna need to attack Hydra. Oh, look like a lot bit here. We're gonna skip this area a little bit. Okay, get another meal from this monster. Oh my god, it's star. Yep, it's not they have a different drop ingredient. Okay, for this mother is a mukad. I don't need this one. Okay, maybe we're gonna need to farm a hydra. Let's go here a little bit. Yep, getting a little bit lagging now. I'm not sure they're going to fix it, yes or not. Okay, here we get Mudan Fist. Here is all our ingredient. Okay, Hydra Mist, etc. Okay, now let's stop it out. And let's check. Here is went from here. Here what we get. Made. Okay, hope this will help you guys how to farm ingredient. And this one is rare one. Unique way of creating food ingredient. And yeah, we still need to farm material. This I need Okay, good luck, have fun, guys, and see you. Only farm rare material. Because a normal material, oh sorry, normal ingredient you still can buy from NPC with cheap mode. See ya!